Is this glass floating?
By carefully overlapping three butter knives, they form an interlocking platform that has the strength to support the middle glass. It's a really cool optical illusion and physics experiment that will have people asking,